This is a weighing data logger software. In this video, I will tell you how to operate it and its features. First, you have to select the COM port to which your weighing device is connected. Let's say COM3. Click on save. Now you have two options. You can continue your last save report or you can generate a new logging report. So this is the main screen of the software. Here you can put your company name, your company address. This will display you the highest weight value, the lowest weight value, and the average of the weight. The weight capture time. This is the time interval at which we will capture the weight from the device. Let's say 2.5 seconds. This is the range of the weight, the minimum and the maximum weight. So let me put it to 600 kgs and the maximum weight to 10,000 kgs. I'm using kg as my weight unit. You can put any unit here. So let's start the logging. So 2.5 seconds, it will capture the value of the weight from the device. As you can see, every 2.5 seconds we are capturing the value. So if your weight value lies between 600 to 10,000, it will show you as pass. Otherwise, if it is lower than 600, it will show as low, and if it is more than 10,000, it will show as high. So let me put some weight and increase the value. So you can see if the value is lower than 600, it will show as low. And if it is more than 10,000, it will show as high. Also, you can generate the graph. This will be a runtime graph. It will keep on updating with the new values. We have time on the x-axis and weight on the y-axis. You can also save the graph if you want. So let's click on save graph. I click on save. It says image saved successfully. Let me show you how it looks. So this is the graph of weight versus time. So you can clear the values also. So if I clear the current data, it will ask if you are sure you want to delete the current data. I say yes. So it will start the logging again. You can also stop the logging in between by clicking this stop and edit range. So it will say me to save the previous data before creating a new report. So let me save this report. The reports are generated in Excel format. It says report generated successfully. Let me show you the report. So the report will have the range on the top, which is 600 to 10,000, serial number, date, time, weight, range, and the total weight. So this is how you can generate the reports of your data. Now, if you want to change the values, you can change the values and start the new logging. So if I put the time as 0.5 seconds, value as 600, maximum weight say 1000, and unit as kg. If I save and start logging again, it will clear the previous data.